We have earlier defined the heat of combustion as the heat evolved when one mole of a solvent is completely impounded in density. We have considered the first example. Let us look at the second example. Molar mass of methanol So the heat of combustion is minus 1,370 kilojoules per mole.